Okay, so this is the guitar right here. And just to show you how beautiful that little finish is there, really nice. All the way up, rosewood, great frets, everything level, set. Got a graphite nut there, nice headstock. Look at that little thing on top there, huh? Differentiation of the wood color, stained mahogany and normal mahogany. And Grover tuners, string through body, beautiful mahogany, everything, binding. Seymour Duncan's in there, a hot rotted humbucker set. So anyway, here's what it sounds like. And this is kind of a plexi tone, so I'll give you some of the neck humbucker. This is that it doesn't get muddy like a Gibson. Les Paul will with neck humbucker, you can get a lot of gain on it, and it still sounds like a neck humbucker, but it doesn't sound like woolly and out of control. So and here's the bridge humbucker. So really gritty at the bridge, but full and everything you want. Then the neck again. Here's a little less gain. Let me, oh crud. Okay, oops, here we go. So this is kind of, I'm doing this through a digital processor. This is the same amp model plexi with without a pedal in front, so. Thank you.
Thank you.
little taste of this guitar and stuff it can do.